The quick commerce app Zepto uses the Hyperloglog algorithm. This is an approximation algorithm that is used to count the number of items in a set. So if you are an advertiser and you want to advertise your product to a customer, you want to find which demographics you should target. But how do you know how many people exist in this demographic? Because if the demographic is very small, then you're going to undersell to people. But if the demographic is too large, then it's too general and the performance may be poor. So what Zepto does is use the Hyperloglog algorithm. This is an approximation algorithm which goes something like this. Let's say Zepto has your phone number and the last digit of your phone number is 0. How many people out of 10 do you expect to have the last digit as 0? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. So 1 in 10 people will have the last phone number digit as 0. 1 in 100 people will have the last two digits as 0 and 0. 1 in 1,000 will have their last three digits as 0, 0, 0. Okay, this is just a game of probability. Now what Zepto can do is say, if I want a demographic with 1,000 people, then the maximum number of zeros in all of the customers' phone numbers there is going to be just 3 zeros at the end. If I want to target a demographic with 10,000 people, then I'm expecting 4 zeros to be the maximum number of zeros in that demographic. With this basic idea, Zepto is able to merge different groups together, getting the maximum number of zeros at the end of the phone number to target the right number of people effectively. It's a simple algorithm, but it works at scale, and Zepto seems to be using it for their advertising needs. Good stuff.